ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler here at Ringside. And King, tonight should be extremely exciting.
Well, you said it, Cole. It looks like we don't have to wait long for the action to start either. Let's go. Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge. He hits a sweet combination.
Him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but that's a little too early in this match for that to be successful.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now we just watch that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak. What a devastating shot to the top of the skull.
And there's an extremely destructive strike. Just brings him down to the mat with authority there. Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Margo, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Can't just look at this man.
He's all business.
And that's the... He's stumbling some now. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Well, if this is the beginning of the end for him, I must say that I expected much more of him tonight.
This guy's a machine.
I don't know how much more damage he can take. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Like this. This assault is really testing his mettle here.
At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
Don't be fooled, Michael. He's still very much in this thing.
You know, by the looks of things, it just might not be his night.
That happens sometimes. He's off to the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him. Man, this guy just refuses to quit. Yeah. This could end it in a hurry.
This could do it.
Maybe he is.
Two. And a kick out of two. But I thought this one was all over.
If it works, keep on doing it.
The back is the largest area on the human body. That's always a target.
I know what you mean. You know, I've got a weak back.
How long did you have that?
Well, about a weak back. Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
He's on his heels. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Wow, these guys aren't getting an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Well, we've seen a great deal of this competitor's treacherous side lately. I can't say that I like it all that much.
What a shot! If you take many more like that, you're going to resemble a heavy bag. That may be the first time we've seen that. Back in 2011, the city of Atlanta hosted one of the biggest events in sports entertainment history, WrestleMania 27. Can he score the pin? Oh, the kickout comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply a...
This is serious gut check time.
Your winner, the villain.
That's
an impressive win right there. And you just